Hello. In this video, we will review how to access the housing vacancy form. The housing vacancy form allows housing providers to enter their housing resources into my.org. First, housing providers will log into their account on LASA's website to access the housing resources application. Please note, some providers will not be able to access the housing resources application until they complete the HMIS 150 Housing Vacancy Form course for housing providers. Access is typically provided within 5 business days after course completion. When you are successfully logged into your LASA account, you will click on the Providers tab on LASA's homepage. Then, click on the Housing Resources Application button to see the list of existing housing resources in my.org. On the Housing Resources page, click on the New button on the left-hand side of the screen. With this, you will be able to access and complete a housing vacancy form, especially if entering a new vacancy form that is not a turnover unit. By following these instructions, you will have successfully accessed the housing vacancy form. Thank you for watching.